I was about to cry, but I'm not a crier. So I held it back. I'm just happy. I'm happy to finally get here, playing two years in Euroleague, and I finally got here in 2 years. It's a dream come true for a lot of people, and I've made it, and hopefully that in the years to come that I make more.